From commitment 2011, a 1 cent sales tax renewal in Pearl River could make a huge difference this election day. That tax would fund the town's police department. If it's not renewed, the police department could close. WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen on your side with the details.
Certainly a lot of critical issues on the ballot coming up on October the 22nd, but none more critical than one taking place right here in Pearl River.
That's where our money's coming out of, that 1 cent sales tax. Without it, we will have to shut the doors down. We will not have this department.
No matter whether you're for it or against it, that 1 cent sales tax renewal vote in Pearl River, October the 22nd, is critical. If it passes, the money, about $600,000 a year, would fund the Pearl River Police Department for years to come, already forced to scale back in the face of a poor economy. But if the vote fails, the Pearl River Police Department would likely disappear altogether.
I hope it passes, but it don't. You talk about a crisis, and I don't know what we'd do, really. I just don't know. We have probably have to go back to a one-man town, you know, like it used to be years and years and years ago.
Should the tax renewal fail, police protection would probably revert to the St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office. Voters decide 10 days from today. On your side in Pearl River, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
Early voting continues statewide through October 15th. Check with your parish registrar or voter's office for dates and for times. Election day, by the way, is October 22nd.